A leg-spinning all-rounder, he began his test career in 1952.
Gatting has absolutely no idea what has happened to it. He still doesn't know.
Nope.